Today I will show you how to configure time zone on Cisco router. So I have two commands here. So before I configure, we have to verify what is the status at the moment. So clock. Currently it is UTC time zone. Now we start apply the command. So copy this command and go to global mode, pass it, and set the time serving. Sorry, I copy wrong, pass here. And go to privilege mode. We do show clock again. So now we can see the time zone has been changed. Thank you for watching.